Friends, in the second video of RoboCompass series, let's understand point and line commands, how to create a point and how to draw a line on the 2D view or any interface or the RoboCompass application. This RoboCompass is the application which helps creating geometrical constructions. If you need more information, please visit my first video on RoboCompass, the introduction, and please come back to this video. A special request, if you are not subscribed to my channel yet, please click on the subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon to get notification on each and every video I publish on the YouTube. With this request, let me start with point and line commands. RoboCompass interface has got 10 drawing commands and 12 helper commands. Drawing commands helps in drawing the geometric constructions, and helper commands helps in doing the calculations. Let's understand all these commands one after the other. So in this video, I'm talking about point and the line. How to put a point on the specific location and how to draw a line between two points. So in this, the first command is point. For putting a point to the exact position, you have to type the command point bracket 3 comma 4 or your x-axis and y-axis position. Let me take you to the RoboCompass app. So I'm going to RoboCompass/app. I hope you have already registered. It's a free application. So when I go here, I'll get this interface. Let me make it 2D so it is fixed. So this is the place where I'll type the commands. Here it shows type here. Now I'll type point and the position. I can specify any point on x-axis and any point on y-axis. For example, I'll put 10 on x and 5 on y. So it draws one point. You can see here, it has drawn one point here on 10 on x and 5 on y. Let me put one more command, point. I can use even minus coordinates. So let me put minus 9 comma minus 3. So there are two points. This is the second point which I have created. How to identify this? When you put a point, you will not be able to identify this point. So let's put a identifier for this. For that, you have to use the label. Instead of just point 10 comma 5, I'll put a label for this as A equals to, see, now this point is added with label A. Similarly, for the second point, I'm putting B equals to. You can use any label. So these two points are labeled now. Now both are having the same color. If you want to differentiate, you can use the color. I'm changing the second point's color. What you have to do is, when you hover the mouse on this point, you can see here, one is x, which helps in deleting the command or line. Second one is settings. So I am clicking on settings, so I get this. I can select any of these colors. I can have multiple colors. So let me use purple. See, now here I can see the point color is changed. Then I can put the command point B. Here you can set the speed of execution. You can also adjust the label position. For example, now it is on 0x and 0y for this, from this point. Let me make it 1. It moves further. See, Now let me make it minus 1, it comes down. So you can use even 0.5 and here 0.5. You can use minus so that the label comes to the left. So this way you can use all these. If you don't want to see the label, just click on tick, then label will go off. Let me explain it again. So I'm coming to the first point. I'm clicking on settings. Now it is red in color. I'll make it green. So the label is changed here. Even the point color is changed. Now if I click on untick the label, then the label goes off. If I tick it back, it comes again. Now if you want any comment to be displayed while execution, point A at 10,5, mark point A at 10,5. So the execution speed, I can set it slower or faster, then click on close. So let's execute this one. See, the pencil comes and positions on that. You can see on the top also. See here on the top, you can read the text or comment what you have put. So this executes. If I click on the second play, again it comes to this point. See, now this is very fast because my speed is at the top. But here it is very slow because let me set it to very slow. See, it goes very slow and puts a point. The next one, it's very fast and puts a point. So I can run this to play on. So this executes both or all the commands, whichever is there in this file, in the speed. This is about point. Now let's go to the next command, that is line. The line command is used with four coordinates. The first two are 0,0 or from which location. And the next two are 3,15, it is to which location. This is the XY coordinates. Again, this is XY coordinates. Similarly, I can use it with the label C equals to line 0,0, 3,15. Instead, you already created A and B points. You can also draw the line with C equals to line A, B, where A is marked and B is marked. So let's understand this again on the robo compass. So what I'm doing is, already we have A and B points which we have set in the previous example. So I'm drawing a line bracket, first 10,5, comma minus 9, comma minus 3. See, you can see these points. It is drawing from A to B. You can even change the color, and even you can change the label. Now there is no label. So let me draw one more line with the label. C equals to line. So let me put 10,10, comma minus 5,10. So this should draw a straight line. See here, this is the red line because of this command. So let me execute this. Okay, I'll change the color. See, now that C label is overlapping on the line. So what I will do, I will just make the Y axis, because it should move up. I will put 0.5. So now it is moved up. If you want it to be below the line, put minus 0.5, it comes below the line. So this is all about the line commands. Now, instead of the coordinates, what I'll do, I'll remove this line, because it will create one more. So now these A and B points are created, but it is not connected with line. Let me draw a line equals to D equals to line. Instead of the coordinates, I am using points, which is already created, A and B. So I am using A comma B. So this is all about drawing a line. Friends, this is all about the point and line in RoboCompass. If you like this video, please click on the like icon below. And if you think this is interesting, please share with your friends and family. Normally, the maths teachers are more interested in this RoboCompass, or even kids can draw the designs. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please click on subscribe button below, and also click on the bell icon to get notification from YouTube for all the videos I release on the YouTube. Thanks for watching. I have released many videos on multiple topics like leadership, business, Microsoft Excel, Do You Know series, etc. Please watch these videos too. Thank you.